Dixon, your mom is driving me to school, so you can take my car.
Sweet.
Did you call the realtor this morning?
Only one couple looked at the house this month.
Not surprising. Tough market.
What's going on?
We're having trouble selling the house in Kansas.
Is that a bad thing?
Well, it's not a good thing. I mean, paying a mortgage on a house we're not living in.
It's not like we're paying rent here.
Yeah, but we still got expenses. We got moving expenses, gas prices. Hey, don't worry about it. We're fine.
Oh, damn.
Why were you trying to fit that tank into a compact space?
I thought I had room.
Do you know how much parts cost on German cars?
A lot.
Just give me your insurance info.
Listen, do you think there's any way we can handle this between us?
Oh, you don't have insurance.
No, my dad does, but I don't want him to find out. You know, he won't let me drive the car anymore. I can get you the cash. I'm good for it, I swear. Look, it's not like you don't know what school I go to, man. It's not like I'm gonna disappear or anything. Just please do me this solid, man, please.
My dad's away on business for a couple weeks. I just need the cash before he gets back.
Thanks. You caddied at a country club in Wichita, cut grass, shoveled snow, and this would be your first real job?
Yes, sir.
You go to West Beverly?
Yes, sir.
I once hired a kid from West Beverly a long time ago. He was a good, good egg.
Tell you what, I'll try you out. You don't mess up. You got the job.
Thank you, sir.
Stop calling me sir. The name is Nat.
Thanks, Nat.
All right. Explain to me. Why didn't you say yes to Ty? I mean, it's Vampire Weekend. It's a secret show. It's Ty Collins. Ethan asked me out. No. No, Ethan. What is wrong with you? He's off limits.
Ethan and Naomi are over.
They are never over. Let me explain something to you. Naomi and Ethan have this thing, right? Like they're in this bubble, this impenetrable bubble.
A bubble.
And no matter how hard you try, you can't get in and you don't want to get in. Trust me, I stand beside the bubble and I'm scared.
Well, the bubble has popped.
No, Ethan, you just think it has.
Silver, I am going out with Ethan and you cannot talk me out of it and I'm not scared.
I'm gonna buy you a box of tissues.
So, what can I get you ladies?
What? You're working here?
Yeah.
Are you trying to make me look bad with mom and dad?
No, I'm trying to make me look good. I've been messing up since I got here, so, you know, I'm trying to do something a little more responsible.
Kiss ass.
Hey, you shouldn't be talking. So, can I get you anything?
That is not what you said.
Hey, you're home late.
Yeah, I got a job at the Peach Pit.
What? Wait, when did that happen?
Just today. They said they needed help. And Dad, you know girls in Beverly Hills. They like expensive stuff and expensive places.
Yes, they do.
I want to roll in style. Maybe one day get a nicer car. No offense.
None taken. It is a piece of crap.
Yeah.
No, Dixon, having a job, good thing, but I wish you would have discussed it with us first.
You guys don't want me to take it?
No, you can. You can. But I don't want it to interfere with your schoolwork or lacrosse practice.
It won't.
Mom, I'll be right